Excretion in plants. Excretion in plants is much simpler than that of animals. Plants do not have any special organs for removal of waste. Gaseous excretory materials are eliminated by diffusion through the stomata. Many plants eliminate waste by its accumulation of waste in the vacuoles of the aging leaf cells. These leaves will eventually die and fall off, removing waste in the process. In some plants, waste products are stored as raisins and gum in the old xylem. Have you ever noticed a sticky, milky, or oily substance oozing out from the bark of trees?
These are excretory products stored in the old xylem. Plants also excrete some waste substances into the soil around them.
In some plants, waste is in the form of calcium oxalate crystals called as raphides. These are needle-shaped and therefore hurt and cause itching. For example, colocasia leaves and the outer skin of the onion. Some plant wastes are very useful to human beings, such as rubber latex, gum, raisins, and essential oils like eucalyptus or sandalwood oil. Rubber latex is used to produce gloves.
The hard, transparent raisins are principally used for varnishes and adhesives, while the softer raisins and gum raisins containing essential oils are more largely used for therapeutic purposes and incense.